fall or cool season food plots need to be planted about 45 days before the first average frost in your area. That gives them time to germinate and produce enough tonnage to really benefit your deer herd.